update's weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Again, just click past that 6:38 mark. You know, we've been talking about how beautiful it has been, but yeah, we could use a little bit of rain. Here are the stats for the month and for the year. Of course, we didn't have any rain yesterday. We hadn't had much of late. In fact, only a little over an inch for the month. And we're behind by about 2 inches for September and below by almost 5 inches for the year. Should have almost 30 inches of rain now, or a little over that, and we're still at about 25. We could use a little bit of rain. We could use that, but not getting it today. Another very comfortable day. Hard to find complaints about this kind of weather. There are some clouds out there now. I think they'll clear for plenty of sun this afternoon in the 70s. I do think clouds reform overnight tonight. Maybe a little patchy fog, especially in some of the valleys, low spots, and maybe even a little touch of drizzle. Not out of the question overnight tonight. And we may start that way tomorrow morning, gray and a little gloomy, but I think it brightens up in the afternoon. Temperature's not much different from today. We've really been sitting there all most of the week. We're really in a kind of a stagnant weather pattern, not much change. A little bit of grayness over Lebanon Valley right now, Lebanon Skycam showing that. Temperatures are on the cool side, but not that chilly. If you remember, a couple of mornings ago, they were in the 30s in Lebanon. They're 46 right now. Winds are calm at last report. Most numbers, yeah, in the 40s, 43 in Landisburg, a few spots near 50 in New Freedom, Gettysburg, 45 up in Shamokin. Watch for a little patchy fog along some of the river routes, but nothing showing up other than the typical morning ground clutter on the radar. Added in the satellite view. I see some of the clouds we have. There's a storm passing by to our south. Show you that in a second, but also watching some of this. These low gray clouds over New England, they formed over the last few hours, and we're going to get into that flow, and they may back all the way into, especially east of the mountains, overnight tonight. We'll keep an eye on that. But there's kind of circulation down here. That's the storm that's moving away. That's going to push out to sea. High pressure is still in control, and that's going to keep us pretty nice. But you notice that little bit of an easterly flow. I think that comes off the ocean. May bring in enough moisture to cause some clouds. Predictor's really not showing it, but as the air cools down, I've seen this happen before where we'll get low clouds, some fog late tonight. Then it'll burn off tomorrow as high pressure continues to build in, a milder air starts to build in over the next couple of days. It looks pretty nice heading right into Saturday before a front gets here, maybe about Monday. But even then, I'm not so sure we get much rain out of it. So 70s the next few days. Again, it may start a little gray and gloomy tomorrow, but it should brighten in the afternoon. Nice day on Saturday. Sunday's looking okay. A few more clouds. That chance of showers that I mentioned on Monday, but at this point, it doesn't look like a high likelihood. We'll let you know. Next week, it's mild again. I don't see any real chilly air for a little while.
Pretty consistent forecast,
yeah,
really.
Yeah, it has been pretty, like I said, a carbon copy kind of forecast is going on.
Yeah.
You bet. All right. Nice. Joe, thank you.